Hey, mom, no biggie. Just letting you know I got vaccinated, no biggie. Hashtag doing my part.
Here we go. Hope I get the 5G. Nah, seriously, just a gram would probably be enough. Is that like a thing you do or not?
Nah, yeah, so put me back in your will, please.
Oh, phone reception. Oh, those jokes make so much more sense.
Hey, gram, no biggie. Just letting you know I got vaccinated. Turn your fucking hearing aid on, Grant. I'm not saying I'm better than other people who aren't vaccinated, but I'm definitely more selfless and better.
You reckon you'll even be able to get the needle in? If I flex, you won't be able to.
I'm essentially Jesus, except Jesus wasn't vaccinated, so I'm fucking better than Jesus.
Hoodos!
Hey babe, just letting you know I'm double vaxxed. No biggie, whatever. Just doing my part. It's Frenchie. The guy you matched on Tinder 4 years ago.
What do you mean, who is it? I know you guys are like doctors, not a vet, but can you check these pythons for me? I don't think I should have snakes coming out my torso, am I right?
Oh, still sore from the vax.
Why's the right bigger? Tennis.
As soon as I got my second shot, I walked down the streets of Sydney with a megaphone saying, get vaccinated, let's open her up, do your part.
Since you're doing vaxes, can you give me one for chlamydia while I'm here, or is that not a thing?
And I'll throw feces at people who weren't double vaxxed yet. Even if they just hadn't had the opportunity, they're booked in to get it, fuck them, you know what I mean? It's selfish.
No, hey, no biggie, but guess you just got vaccinated? This guy, the guy who's about to order barbecue chicken and garlic bread, please.
Come on, bro, you gotta get double vax and the pollies are gonna open everything up.
Hey, and does that pizza come with COVID? Because if so, I can't get it.
There's no way they'll go back on their word.
What do you mean I can still get it?
If it's one thing I learned about this 3-day snap lockdown that turned into 97 days, it's that politicians can be trusted.
Oh, get fucked, Domino's Nugget.
Does this Zenny come with a Zanny? Get it?
Come on, let's get the angles right.
Hashtag vaccinated, hashtag doing my part, hashtag fuck my bitch ex-girlfriend, hope she dies.
I reckon we should name and shame those who aren't double vaccinated. So here's the first one, Fenton.
Broke my fucking heart.
Isn't vaccinated, what's your excuse, Fenton?
I'm a corgi. Fucking disrespectful, bro. Do you care about other people or not?
That's a no.
I'll show you mine if you show me yours. Look. Vaccine passport.
Name and shame, okay?
Ooh, did it just get slippery?
Don't let him in the pub, because he's not vaccinated.
Smells like salmon in here.
You're not going to go to Europe, right? You're not going to be able to go to fucking Europe, you know that?
Now you show me your vaccine passport. Oh, what's that? Politicians don't have to get vaccinated. That seems pretty fucking hypocritical.
You're not going to be able to go to New Zealand?
Do your part, Fenton. I'm not even joking. The three worst types of people in the world are rapists, Nazis and people who don't get vaccinated as quickly as I do. Oh, just seeing if you have any spots free at the driving range. Hey, I'd like to book in for a happy ending massage and obviously won't be paying because I'm double vax. Like, I'm helping you get back to work, so you should target for free. You're welcome.